Monthly salaries rarely exceed 500 euros, while many workers are employed for a day, a week or a month without social insurance paid by the employers.